what they've done, kill my joy, cut off my purpose for being, discarding me like a piece of nothing, reducing me to a pathetic shell of my former self. Left without an owner, without song of children's laughter echoing through my world, without adult conversation escaping through my pores, without smell and flavor of baking cuisine, without dog or cat scratching from my casing, in essence snatching what makes house a home. Left me with my window shutters fastened in some final act like a done deal. Left me for the elements to come in. Left me bereft of family, friends. Left me to whosoever will may come next at their convenience. Left me to be pitied by passers-by, by whom often exclaim, poor house. In all this, the whole of me crying out in pain for lack of fear, I be rejected. Rachel tree seeking some place to spread her branches. She is the only comforter that I know, for she wraps me in her warmth yet still destroying my foundations while expanding her legacy, cutting off mine. My outer walls like a leper, flesh shredding, dropping from my body, leaving me in patches, ruining my former beauty. My coral stone still relatively strong after weathering storm and tempest. Left to the devices of wind, sun and rain, no light, no running water, everything shut down. Peepholes permeate, yawning from natural causes. Knock and the window will open on its own. Who will vouch for me? Someone save my life, come national justice, mercy. I will be more, nor more seen. Past, past tanks, abandoned on borrowed.